another lip balm review. So today we're doing another one from Eco Lips, and this one is from their Bee Free line because they don't use beeswax in these balms. They're vegan. The packaging looks a little different that I have than their current packaging is, because this is an older release of it. They have switched to what they now call plant pods because there is no plastic in them, but they still function as a normal tube while being fully recyclable. I bought mine like right before they made that switch, so I still have the plastic kind. Sorry, environment, but but if you were to buy them today, they now use plant pods for these. So, anywho, these retail for $3.49 a pop, so that's very reasonable, especially for organic and vegan lip balm. Like, that is really, really reasonable. But yeah, format-wise, it's just a stick. I haven't even busted the seal on this yet. Whoa, it is super shiny, crazy! Like, I'm not sure if that's gonna show up. Can you see that on camera, how shiny that is? I thought it was wet, like... It's not, it's just that shiny. That's crazy. Like, this is based out of Candelilla wax, so it is a plant-based wax rather than a beeswax one. And, you know, I always roll up my my organic ones to make sure no bumpies or any signs of spoilage, but we're all good here. That smells so good. I was like, I so hope it's going to be similar to, like, the Eos Sweet Mint. Ooh, it does smell similar. So I'm like, yay. But anyways, let's see here. How much is in here? 0.15 ounces. It's weird because it feels a little teeny tiny bit thicker. So I thought maybe there's like a hair more, but no, I guess it's just thicker plastic or something. I don't know, but let's see here. Otherwise, very basic packaging, and that is okay. We've already established organic. It is sunflower seed oil, candelilla wax, cocoa seed butter, coconut oil, peppermint oil, spearmint oil, vitamin E, rosemary leaf extract, calendula flower extract, stevia leaf extract. And that's it! Very clean ingredients across the board. Pretty much every single one certified organic listed in the ingredients. So, it's not part of a set, although you can buy them in multiples, or you can buy the multi-pack that has all the flavors. They only make 4 varieties of this kind so far, admittedly. They have it in the sweet mint, they have a lemon lime, they have an unflavored one, and they have a superfruit one, which I'm not quite sure what superfruit constitutes in their mind. I suppose when we get around to reviewing that one, I'll be able to let you know, as far as I can tell anyway, but we're doing sweet mint today. I kind of wish they would release more varieties of this, though, because it is a really good formula and all. So, anyways, it's not limited edition, no medication, no SPF. On this one, no special features, but if you were to buy it today, again, the special feature is they use plant pods for the tubes. So, anyways, oh, whoa, wow, okay, so apparently when I closed it, a little hunk of it busted off in there. Oh, sad. I knew that it looked like it was a little teeny tiny bit cracked when I was rolling it back down, but oh well. It'll still work the same, but... Ooh, that's, like, really soft and nice. I like that. And I'm hopeful that with the peppermint oil, it'll give the tinglies. Ooh! Got a wax crumb in my mouth from it. I'm like, oh, oh, let's not eat that, thank you. Would, not that it would hurt you, but just texturally, I was like, oh, ew. So I'm trying to smooth out that spot where the crater is, but don't think I'll be able to 100% fix it in just one go. That's okay. But any help I can give it is a good help. Okay. So. I'm actually surprised at how thin the consistency is. This very much reminds me of the formula used by, oh, what brand was it? Do you remember when I used to buy from that brand My Lip Stuff? It's similar to that. It's not quite as watery feeling as theirs did. I've been getting emails all of a sudden from them again when I hadn't in years, so I don't know. I might give them another shot one of these days, but not yet. They're kind of spendy, but Yeah, it's similar though. It's that very, very, very like slippery, oily, greasy type feeling. Not really creamy so much as just very slick and oily. It kind of feels like if you took olive oil and just rubbed it on your mouth. It kind of feels like that. So, I mean, it's not necessarily bad. It's definitely hella hydrating and super shiny and pretty. But if you want something with a little more body to it, or want something with a little more creamy consistency, you might not be in it for this one. But if you just want one that's gonna hydrate, and you don't really care about the thickness or anything, this is fine. This is fine. There's nothing wrong with it. And all those ingredients in it are very good ingredients to be using, so no shade thrown. But wow. Here's the thing, with that consistency, with it being that thin and watery, I already feel it absorbing, because I feel it like disappearing off my lips already. That's how you know it's like sinking in quick. So I'm like, damn, okay, it's been a while since I've encountered one who did that fast. All right, here for it. If you want one that's gonna stay on a long time, this one may not be your jam, but if you want one that's gonna get right to work and not take a while doing it, oh yeah, this one is gonna kick ass and take names and take no prisoners while it does it. So, all right. I am going to point out that I don't feel a whole lot of tingliness. There's like barely the tiniest little hint of what wants to be minty tingles, but it's like almost non-existent. It's so light, so I'm a little bummed with that. Kind of wish there was a little more peppermint oil in there, but that's just me. That's just me. I'm not the one formulating this. I don't get a say. That's just my own personal preference, but anywho, it does have a nice flavor to it, though. It does taste nice and minty and sweet. Everything lives up to the name. No issues there. I am gonna do the drink test. I am fully expecting it won't hold up to this, but we'll see. Been a while since I used this mug. I was not wrong. Okay. Like that fast, it's practically gone off my upper lip. That's a little bit of a bummer, but. Oh darn, guess I'll have to put some more on. Oh darn. But all right, well. I don't know. Am I gonna give it the wow factor? I don't know. It kind of just falls into like average category for me. Even though it works really well, it doesn't have that little extra special something that makes me want to count it as wow factor. So even though there's nothing wrong with this per se, I'm not awarding it that little bonus point. But that said, I could see where the consistency might be off-putting for some. It's not to me, but I mean, it's something to keep in mind. But yeah, longevity is not there. It doesn't hold up to the drink test, no wow factor, but other than that, I really can't complain with this one. So I think for me personally, it's gonna be a 7 out of 10 and an honorable mention to those newer plant pod packagings that they're currently using that I don't have, just because I think that's a really cool thing that they're doing for the environment. So, anyways. Those are just my two cents. Take them for what you will. And anyways, you know what to do. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like. Boy, I keep knocking into everything today, don't I? I'm leaning a little too close to the table and banging into stuff. Give this video a like if you liked it. Hit that subscribe button, notification bell so you never miss an upload, since YouTube doesn't like actually notifying people when I upload always, or even a lot of the time. And I see in the analytics not a whole lot of you click that bell. So, I have exact numbers, my dudes. I have exact numbers. So, anyways. Leave comments down below. Do any of you have this one? What did you think of it, good, bad, or otherwise? Let me know down below, as well as anything about anything. Make sure you're following my social media accounts, my Facebook fan page, my Twitter, my Instagram, my Etsy, everything and more. It's all down below. And if you'd like what I do here on this channel and you'd like to help support it and get your name on the end card for a month from the time of donating, the donation link, as always, is down in the description. Anyway, guys, till next time, see ya.